The Little Giants came into Saturday's showdown 6-0, taking on the 15th-ranked 7-0 Fighting Scots of Wooster, and this game lived up to expectations. It was a very tight first half as both teams went back and forth exchanging the lead, and Davidson got his teammates involved early as he found Brins there on a big shot. As the Little Giants work to stay in the game with Wooster, Davidson finds Watson as Watson works down low, coming in and getting 7 points off the bench. Davidson was finding his teammates, but he also wanted to get himself involved, and he works down low to get a nice layup there, finishing at the rim on a couple of Wooster defenders. He also comes and pulls up a three in transition, and that got the crowd to their feet. Davidson kept the energy in the stadium all day today. Also getting involved was Alex Eberhardt. Eberhardt came, and he got 2 of his 5 points here on a breakaway fast break jam. He also added 2 more points here on a nice, crafty spin, finishing down low at the rim. But the story of the game was Jack Davidson and his second half, a second half where he scored 16 of his 23 points, 2 here on the fallaway jumper. Davidson, he took over the game here in the second half, as he said he felt the team needed a spark offensively, and that's exactly what happened there as he got that shot to fall for an and-one opportunity, getting the crowd amped. And with the game tied 60-60 late, Wooster had a few chances there to break the lead as Hempley goes up for a shot, but he misses it. But Stokowski tips the ball away, giving the ball back to Wooster, who misses another three, and the ball goes flying as Wooster and the Little Giants dive for the ball, and Stokowski is going to come away with it, giving the Little Giants the ball with 3.4 seconds left. And that set up the play of the night. With all eyes on Davidson, Schreiber was able to slip low and get the go-ahead layup off the glass, getting the crowd to their feet and Chad Rickcourt rocking. And with that, that left 1.4 seconds left on the clock with Wooster flinging the ball inbound. Davidson jumps up, deflects the ball. He preserves the victory for the Little Giants. And the Little Giants come away with a huge victory over Wooster, winning 62-60. They now stand atop the NCAC and will be back in action on Monday the 17th at Franklin College.